low it goes. Fisher takes a look. He's got Crouse out in front. Tries the wraparound. Instead, it comes to McDavid. McDavid to Drysdale. Return feed to McDavid. Getting around Ekman Larson. Here is McDavid. He scores. Down low it goes. Fisher takes a look. He's got Crouse out in front. Tries the wraparound. Instead, it comes to McDavid. McDavid to Drysdale. Return feed to McDavid. Getting around Ekman Larson. Here is McDavid. He scores. What a goal! A minute 31 into the game, the captain gets his.
Just incredible. Defending in the defensive zone against the fourth line. He had a good shift on the side from McDavid. Picks his puck up in his own zone and just says, here you go. Leon, give it back to him. A little give and go, and he just burns wide on Oliver Ekman Larson. Tucks it home on the far side past Kemper. The wheels in high gear right there. Great move at top speed to drive that to the blue paint. 1-0 Edmonton.
Here, Leon Draisaitl, a six-game point streak as he gets his 27th point of the year, and the Oilers' top line off and running.